Yo, what's up, guys? Do you ever wonder what happened to rising progressive and electro house star Tom Swoon? Well, today we're going to go through the rise and the fall of the Polish DJ producer.
No, graj, Dorian, graj.
Starting at the very beginning, Dorian Tomasiak, nailed it, was born on 6th of June 1993 and raised in a small city called Goleniu in the northwest of Poland. With a population of 20,000, I researched this area and literally nothing happens there. Swoon was interested in music at a young age and started DJing events at a local nightclub in his hometown for about 2 years before working on making remixes and bootlegs of popular EDM records. He found his breakthrough while still at school studying for exams, which he later finished, under the moniker Pixel Cheese. You might remember that. He released a few records under that, remixes, etc. One of which was Gareth Emery's Tokyo, and then followed it up with a bootleg, probably his most known, Till Sunshine, which was Till Tonight versus Sunshine by Getter, Avicii, so on, which amassed a view count about 15 mil total and counting on YouTube, and is literally featured in every progressive mix from the early 2010s. After gaining interest with these productions, he continued on with the remixes of popular records Laddy Daddy, like the Aoki song, You're Gonna Love Again, Nervo, Let Me Show You Love, and Room for Happiness. Following this, he caught the attention of Steve Aoki and was invited along on his India tour. Along with this, he secured some warm-up slots for Avicii's 2012 shows. Playing 40 cities in 2012, Swoon was labelled as 2013's Artist to Watch by Billboard, and followed this up with more remixes and releases in 2013, earning him slots on worldwide festivals such as Cream, Ultra Miami, and Tomorrow. Swoon continued to keep a high work rate with constant releases up until 2017, reaching a peak 46 on the DJ Mag Top 100 DJs. I mean, it's just popularity. Before his rise in stardom came to an abrupt halt at the end of 2017. After returning from India on the 4th of December, tired and a little intoxicated, well, I say a little, quite a lot, Swoon was driving in his hometown the following day in frosty and wet conditions at over 180 kilometers an hour, which is, what, 100 mile an hour or so, when changing lanes in his white VW Scirocco, Tom collided with a husband and a wife who were in a VW Bora, sending them spinning out of control. Unfortunately, the man who was in the passenger seat of the vehicle was killed as a result of the incident. After being arrested and breathalyzed, Swoon recounts he couldn't remember anything about the crash and just recalls the handcuffs being put on. In September 2018, 9 months after the crash, Swoon pleaded guilty to drink driving and manslaughter. Along with a fine, the DJ was sentenced to 4 years and 8 months in prison, which upon the release of this video has got a couple more months left. In a letter from prison, he confirmed that he was retiring the Tom Swoon project. Dorian Tomasiak had a career cemented in a young age with a total of 53 remixes and 28 singles. And one mistake changed his life and his victim's family life forever. Now, that's not it. In 2021, news published by several EDM news fan sites stated that new Tom Swoon music had emerged. However, this turned out to be false and was confirmed by his family via Twitter. And that so ends the story of the career of Tom Swoon. You can still find all his music on YouTube. It's about 10 years old, max 10 years old, and you'll probably listen to some of them and be like, oh shit, I remember this. Thank you all for watching, listening to this tragic story of the rise and the fall of the young DJ producer, Tom Swoon. I love investigating and researching deep into the EDM scene and then turning them into video form. So if you'd like to see more videos like this one, please hit the like and subscribe button, ring the bell, whatever they say, to support this channel. You know, if I get one like on here, I'll be happy. Peace!